Alright. Let's go in the last cell over here. Oh, I already bought that and I didn't even know about it. Oh, rather we got about 3 beds in here. That's good, that's good. Alright, let's go collect money over here. Did I get anything? No, I didn't. Okay. Okay, so let's collect some more money. Well, we're just going to collect some money and spend some money. So we're going to go back upstairs and start filling in the next, all the cells upstairs. So we're just going to go to the 9, to the 8, I mean to the 8, to the 9. Wait, there's nothing up here. Means I can't spend nothing. So let's buy this thing. There we go, we bought another dropper. Okay, 350 for that dropper. Let's go in here. There we go. Click it. Give me 1 minute, my throat's hurting. Alright. Oh, like, let's get this. No, we need 350. We're almost done. Okay, we bought everything in these cells. That cat is annoying. I can't believe it that we actually had to buy crap in the cells. I was wondering if that was gonna be empty or not. Alright. We need 350, I think. Oh, almost there. Almost there. And we got it. And we got it. Okay, let's hurry up and run back up there. Is this real money? Is this how you run, lady? This is called walking. Learn how to run. Okay, so we're gonna buy this dropper over here. There we go. Seriously, we might be able to buy this. I don't know. Maybe when I buy the roof. And then everything will be finished because the manager office is in there. Not yet. Look, everybody's like leaving. There's like please, I'm just that type of person that would finish a tycoon. So hopefully you guys watched all of these. I know there's gonna be 2 parts because I can only record for an hour and then I'll just stop. So I know there's gonna be 2 parts of this, so hopefully you guys watch this. If not, I'm okay. I just love doing it. So I forgot how much we needed. I think it's 500, I think, yeah, 500,000. So, we're just gonna chill on these garbage cans. Alright. I think what we're gonna do is probably buy the last dropper so we don't have to worry about it. Money will come in faster, so let's get this because it's already 50,000. There we go. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, wait. There, look. What are you, 300? 300,000. Oh, that cat is so annoying. Onyx, it's all right, you don't need to be in here back talking to me. Okay, up. Jeez, the things are in the wall. Okay, you guys can see that. All right let's click this. There we go, almost halfway there. Almost there. Almost. There we go. We got it. Okay. Get off the table. We can't sit. We are busy. So we're gonna go to here. And we're gonna buy this dropper over here. The last dropper of the game. Yes. We got the last dropper. Now we gotta buy the roof, which is 500. Thousand, and then we're gonna buy the manager's off the stuff. So we're gonna go back downstairs. So we need 1,500,000. That's exactly what we need. I wanna know what this is. Wait, it does. Oh, it does tell me. Buy the tasers. It's 12,000. Oh, I don't have 12. I was like, I was pretty sure I had that much. Okay. Don't act me, bruh. There we go. Buy the tasers. Okay. Buy the pistol. Okay. Buy the AK-47. Okay. Okay. There. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. No, put this on. That's what I'm like. We need a taser. We need a gun. And we need an AK-47. That's what I'm talking about. I am the beast. You see this? I love the shoes. I love how pointy they are. I could just kick someone and just go right into their freaking like those knives in the shoes. Oh jeez. Okay. Is there anything I need to buy in here that I'm like? Is there stuff that I am missing? I feel like I am missing something. Like, cause I missed this entire thing. Like, I didn't know that you can buy that. I wasn't sure. And I just walked in there and I was like, oh, you can't. I didn't know. I was completely confused. Okay. We gotta collect a whole lot of money, so we're just gonna chill. I know, I was actually thinking, how much is the second one? The 100. I don't want that. And that's 300. I was like, basically, no. I could buy that, and I could buy that, but that, I'm not that type of person. I don't want to use my Roblox on games I might not come back to, you know. I don't want to do that, so we're just going to collect some money, because we look good. I like it. My hat matches that rose on my jacket. I like it. I like it a lot. We got 1 million. You know what we're just gonna do? It's only $500,000 for that boot, the roof. We can get it. We know we can get it. We're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna go to my office, and we're just gonna. I'm talking about. It looks the same. Can we buy stuff in here now? Nothing. Absolutely pieces of crap. Okay. Can you stop shaking? The screen is just like literally shaking. It's not even funny. Okay, wait. Well, I saw something. Okay, that was just my imagination then. Alright, we're gonna go back downstairs and get $500,000. Which, we are seriously almost there. Look at that. We are literally almost there. What? I got a taser, two AK-47s, and two pistols. You wanna tase people? You wanna tase some? You wanna tase me? Yeah, not today. Yeah, not today, bro. Not today. Alright, look at that. Look at that. That money is just coming in nonstop. We are on a roll. Today. Alright, we're gonna go back upstairs. And we're gonna finish this off with a nice roof. Got a roof that called Main Factory. Now, I'm completely confused. You know how I'm confused? Is that, where is all this light coming from? Oh my goodness, there's a third floor. Oh my god, there is a third floor to this. I don't want to go without upgrading these. I don't understand. I don't want to go. I don't want to go up to the third floor. I should have known. I should have known. That there was buy prisoner uniform? Bye. Bye. Oh, my character. What in the world just happened to my character? I want my, I might have to restart. Okay. Oh, there it goes. It fixed it. It fixed itself. Yes. But that's how it fixed itself. Bro, you gotta fix it. Gotta fix it. Give me the money. Give me the money. Look, seriously, like, there's no light in here, but there's a light upstairs. Watch. I know exactly what's gonna happen. We're gonna buy the third floor, and then we'll be able to buy all the stuff on the second floor. Helipad! That my hand's going numb. It's just so hot. Ow. Okay, so we, looks like we bought everything down here, because we got those. Collect that. I'm not sure what's going to happen. It's $1 million to buy the helipad. Let's go upstairs. Dun 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 to the telepad. To? No. Can we buy? No. What if we don't get a chance to buy anything in there? I'm so mad. I really want to buy it. Okay, let's go back downstairs. We need $1 million. I need $1 million. Are you gonna give me $1 million? Because I am rich and I'm famous. Dun dun, my shoes. Dun dun. Look at my shoes. I love those shoes. I look good. Oh, okay. We're literally halfway there. Okay. Yeah, we're halfway there. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see what we look like if I just don't. Oh, what? It puts my outfit back on. Let's be a policeman. We'll be a police officer because we look good. I have a man's body. That's what's creepy about it. Because I have a man's body. You see this? This is a man's body. This is not a girl's body. There we go, 700,000. We're doing pretty good. There. Okay, we're gonna go. There we go. Come on, hurry up. We got it. What? I didn't even hit on it. Yeah, I hit on it. Alright. 10,000. Let's get it. We're almost there. Let's get that spaghetti. Let's get it. Sounded like I was about to say spaghetti, so I decided to say spaghetti. Spaghetti. I'm not really good with puns. Not really. Oh, there we got it. This kid, let's go upstairs. Jump, jump over these tables because no one kicks the crowd. We don't have a janitor. Where am I going? It's this way. Okay, up to the third floor, and we're gonna buy, I'm pretty sure this is a helipad. How did I know? I think we're done. I think we did it. I think this is all. But I'm still confused, so we're just gonna. Okay, is that it? I don't get the chance to buy anything up in here. I guess not. I guess we don't. I'm trying to make sure because there are some things that I'm like running past through and I don't see. So I just wanna make sure that I don't see, that I don't miss anything because I was just thinking mad. Okay, let's go in here. It doesn't look like I can buy any of the rooms, furniture, just downstairs. It doesn't look like there's anything up here that I can buy. Let's go back to the first floor. Yeah, I was like, okay, so I was able to. Saving my money. Alright. Yeah, I was like, I know I bought furniture down here. So that's it. We're done. That's all. Alright, I hope you guys like this video. No, seriously, I hope you like it. I don't care if you don't like it, but I hope you liked it. I hope you liked watching it. Alright. Thank you for watching. Bye.